a story about a saint that you've probably heard. It's a rather very well-known Christmas song, actually. Good King Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen, while the snow lay round about, deep and crisp and even. Brightly shone the moon that night, though the frost was cruel, when a poor man came in sight, gathering winter fuel. Hither, page, and stand by me, if thou know'st it telling, yonder peasant, who is he, where and what his dwelling? Sire, he lives a goodly hence, underneath the mountain, right against the forest fence, by St. Agnes' fountain. Bring me meat and bring me wine, bring me pine logs hither. Thou and I shall see him dine, once we bear him thither. Page and monarch, forth they went together, through the rude winds wild lament, and the bitter weather. Sire, the night grows darker now, and the wind grows stronger. Fails my heart, I know not how, I can go no longer. Mark my footsteps, my good page, tread thou in them boldly. Thou shalt find the winter's rage, freeze thy blood less coldly. In his master's steps he trod, where the snow lay dinted. Heat was in the very sod that the saint had printed. Therefore, Christian men, be sure, wealth and rank possessing, ye who stop and bless the poor, shall yourselves find blessing.